Those guys, the fucking bankers, the politicians, they're the ones that want to make poker illegal. Sometimes they make the fucking money, and then they get the fucking votes. Politicians, they're the ones that want to make poker illegal. Sometimes they make the fucking money, and then they get the fucking votes.